உங்கள் கல்வி முதற்கண் யூடியூப் சேனலில் படிப்போம் சிந்திப்போம் எழுதுவோம்.
சோசியல் ஃபுட்பிரிண்ட் கிளாஸ் 7.
Medieval Indian History. Prithviraj Raso by Shant Bardai. Biography. An account of the Rajput ruler Prithviraj Chauhan Urai. Humayunnama by Gulden Begum. Biography. Tell us about the reign of the Mughal Empire Hakim Humayun. Baburnama, also known as Tuzuk-i-Babri. Autobiography. Reveals the detailed attention the Mughal Empire bowed paid to the flora and fauna of Hindustan. Tuzuk is Jahangiri. Autobiography provides a fascinating insight into the court politics of the period and provides details of Jahangir's personal life. Futuhat e Firoz Shahi. Autobiography written by Sultan Firoz Shah Tughlaq. Al-Qadir. Badawni, Muntagab, Untawarik or Selection of Chronicles. Court Chronicle deals with the reign of Babur, Humayun and Akbar. Barani, Tariq-i-Firoz, Shahi or Firoz Shah history. Court Chronicle describes the history of the Delhi Sultanate. Raja Tariq-i by Kanhana. Court Chronicle deals with the history of the rulers of Kashmir. Abul Fazl Akbarnama. Court Chronicle record of Akbar raid by a court historian. Ain-e-Akbar. Court Chronicle third volume of Abranama describes the administration under Akbar and includes statistical reports of his empire. Rila by Ibn Battuta. Account by a foreign traveler. Traveler and scholar from Morocco visited India during the Tughlaq rule. Tell us about the geography of India. Al-Biruni, Tariq Alun. Account by a foreign traveler. Al-Biruni accompanied Mahmud Ghamsi on his campaigns into northern India and left an account. The journey behind. 3-6. Account by a foreign traveler. An account of Astanis Nikitin trip to India. Mirat ul Remali or the Mirror of Countries. Account by a foreign traveler. Sidi Ali Rais was an Ottoman admiral whose travels to India and other countries are recorded in this book. A Sanskrit prasasti, royal decree in praise of the Delhi Sultan Balban. Thank you.
வீடியோ பிடிச்சிருந்தா மறக்காம லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. கல்வி முதற்கண்ணில் பெல் ஐக்கான் பிரஸ் பண்ணுங்க.